Nelson Elementary School held its yearly Nelson Knighthood celebration to recognize the good behavior of Nelson students and to give a Nelson tribute to a retiring staff member. The celebration rewards Nelson's most well-behaved classrooms and individuals as part of the school's positive behavior interventions and support program. Throughout the school year, classrooms earn expectation points for students making the right choices. At the end of the year, the points are added up and the winners get to participate in the Knighthood celebration. The festivities began on the morning show with retiring assistant principal Maggie Haley being crowned honorary queen. Maggie put on a royal robe and was handed a stately scepter. A student representative from each classroom was then ceremonially dubbed class knight by Queen Maggie, as each were told to be kind, safe, respectful, and cooperative. Queen Maggie took one last courtly stroll down the castle passageways of Nelson, which were lined with students from the entire school cheering and displaying Queen Maggie banners, chanting, "All hail Queen Maggie." The rest of the day was filled with medieval-themed games. Students also experienced historical battle armor and medieval life portrayed by reenactors. Also, as part of the celebration, students tasted basic foods of the simple folk from that time period, like bread and honey. Overall, the celebration emphasized that a good knight reflects good behavior and positive choices.